see that it's raining and the flood affects it affects this house. Dylan's house is all broken because of the flood. It's all collapsed.
And then all the dirt and debris and gross stuff is floating around. And that's why it's bad to drink it.
And there's also like sewage water all throughout this, and the houses are also lifted off of
the
So, Tyler's house is wrecked, and since the rain was so hard that it knocked down the
two rescue planes,
and they crashed and fell in the water, sadly, and then
Dylan's house is also collapsed. One wall is collapsed of his.
Also, the water is really bad to drink because it has all the debris and stuff, sewer pipe, toilet water and stuff like that that's in the toilet. So that's why you want to get to high ground so you don't have to be in the flood until you can be safe.
And when you try to boat away, like try to sail away, if the rain gets on your canoe and you're in it, you will get soaked, and then if there's way too much water,
tip over and you will drown because the canoe is on top of you.
Just make sure to always wear a...